Hi, this is Sarah from The Savvy Professor, and in today's video, we'll talk about why your toilet is bubbling. Watch until the end to learn about this and more. Your toilet is bubbling because of negative air pressure in its drain pipe. This negative air pressure may be caused by clogs in your pipe system. To fix the issue, follow these steps. Unclog your toilet. Use a plunger and plunge 10 to 15 times. Plunging will help stop the bubbling, especially if the clog isn't too deep in the pipes. Use a drain auger or sewer snake. If the plunger doesn't work, use a sewer snake to unclog the pipe. The sewer snake is a metal wire built to break clogs. It's strong enough to remove the trapped air causing the bubbling noise in your toilet. Check your vent pipe. Obstructions, such as bird nests in your vent pipe, may cause a blockage in your pipe. To access the vent pipe, you may have to climb on top of your roof. However, it is advisable to call a professional, especially if you're uncomfortable accessing the roof. Contact a plumber. If none of these steps work, contact your local plumbing service and get a plumber to troubleshoot the issue. And that's it. Fixing your bubbling toilet is that easy. Thanks for watching. Till next time.